What's up guys, Crosby here, and today we are playing a new campaign. We're playing Titanfall 2. Let's just get straight into it.
Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive. Resourceful. And relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Badass. And it would be good if you could do all of those things in a Titan. Half of them you can't. But it looks cool for a cinematic. So this is the second Titanfall and the first one with a campaign. First one didn't get one. It was a bit of a weird one. Just multiplayer. Solid multiplayer though. The pilot's gauntlet.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it. Does that feel right to you, Cooper?
Yes.
All right, we're
look
good
for
to
up,
go.
Down for down.
Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind. Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training.
Sorry, it's a training.
I know I see potential. Let's pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? Inspired by my home planet of Harmony. Good. Now you're moving. Under here, stay low. Simple double jump. Follow the ghost. We've retaken over a quarter of frontier space.
Well, this is very
militia's
nice and serene.
Now, more people join every day. People like you. In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. time to hit the range. Load your weapon. To get more precision, aim down the sight of your weapon. Good. Easy. Practice more if you want, then head to the gauntlet.
Now, I've heard about this gauntlet. Let's give it a go.
New gauntlet for you to run today. Parts on. That was my best time. That must be getting slow.
You're damn right, I'm all done with the gauntlet.
I'm ready to see what's next.
Well, yeah, let's see what's
next. Gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. A Titan. Let's go call one in.
Ooh. It's about time.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But first, we're gonna need a little more space.
What is this, the Matrix?
That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. The first Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal.
I'm not allowed to
go ahead, rifleman. Call on your first tight. Look up into the sky. There he is. All right, rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential systems.
Cooper, ready up.
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson?
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the simpod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
I'm not playing on hard. Let's play on regular. So it looks like the cutscenes are quite good. Quite a nice looking game. Doesn't have anything on Battlefield that we've been playing recently. But still nice. Speaking of cutscenes.
Operation. We are going down for peace. We are going down. Force that move on.
I'm seeing a ton of anti-air.
Is this ODST or Titanfall? ODST.
Caution. Temporary side effects. Nausea. Dizziness.
Bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
Titans attacking. The one thing you don't want to hear. So by knocking me out, it's sort of saving my life.
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up.
Don't do drugs. You ain't looking so good.
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my junk kit. This is the real thing. take care of him.
So I'm going to just strip you naked and steal your Titan.
Yeah.
Sounds good to me. Hey, and the logbook's updated. I hope that's not going to stay on there the entire time. So my name's Jack Cooper. So I've got a cloak. And grenades. And firearms. Try and get you a power cell, so I it's just telling me how to play it. Whoa, I don't have double jump. Double jump offline. Yeah, you could have told me that sooner. Yeah, you were ugly.
This is Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Grenadiers to any militant survivors. We are relocating to the IMC beacon at Tap Grid 7781.
Grunts get paid the same either way. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled.
Get out of it.
Many militia forces in the region. We will find you. You are advised to discard any weapons and surrender immediately. Do not attempt to resist. Lethal forces authorized against any armed militia personnel.
Am I supposed to go down there? Apparently not. Guessing there's an actual way across that canyon, and I just didn't pay attention. Probably up here. What am I, the bloody predator in the jungle going invisible? Yay, double jump on one. This is just using pippins. They can deal with half of them, and I'm just. Okay. Oh, that worked. That worked. Hello. You're dead. Cheeky battery.
All hands. The James Callan has been sent to take down IMC research facility on the planet Titan.
Oh, let's get out of here.
Here.
This place is all kinds of fucked. To go that way. What was this doing?
Vanguard class Titan. These things are rare.
Get off my Titan.
Power low. Insufficient power.
Yeah, it's a great.
Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
Yeah. Who are you?
I am BT-7274, a Vanguard-class Titan of the Militia SRS, Marauder Corps. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
Great, so I've got to go find another bloody battery. Nope. Yep.
Until I am mobile, I will assist you
through
your helmet radio when possible.
You could have just said that while I was getting the other one. I don't think I can go in that water. So let's go this way instead.
To all militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Federation, and all who surrender, it would be wise to...
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
You don't think I'm that stupid, BT?
Undetermined. I will not know the full extent of your brain function until we establish a neural link.
Free running in this campaign, I'm guessing. Hello.
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
Sorry. You guys must have been close.
He was an excellent pilot. And a good friend.
There are militia survivors out there. We will find you and we will track you down one by one. I ask you to stop hiding while you still can. We have IMC search teams everywhere. If you resist capture,
easy pickings with this rifle. It's not easy to kill.
Pilot, your suit has an emergency cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
Pilot, no visual.
TNT. Is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan. But 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
BT, who is this voice?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
The track lines are quite cool. You can do them pretty quick. Oh, this one's less cracked as well. What's that over? That's where the helmet is. That was easy enough.
To all militia survivors, it would be in your best interest to turn yourselves in. Surely you would agree it is better for our infantry to fight you first.
Pilot, our location has been compromised. Will be on their way. We must complete the leveling immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity.
Give me a bloody chance. Oh, damn, you talk.
We must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when
ready. What are you going to do to me? Sure, I can do that. No weird stuff. Also, a guy nearly died in here, and I'm pressing all the buttons.
Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2.
Sure.
Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link re-established. Pilot, enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-7274.
Effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly.
on it. Just a nice stroll through the canyons.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
60 bloody clicks.
We're taking heavy casualties down here.
Oh, hell.
Any militia forces, please assist. We've suffered heavy losses.
Change loadouts.
Pilot, this type weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
Great. A new Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to our success. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking weapons. This will be useful in direct combat. Salvo core ready.
Get out of here.
this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Maintenance override. Big shiny computer.
Opening flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
Tracking me?
Listen up.
I have no way to incite fear.
What we have here, my IMC militia friends, is a failure to communicate.
What about down there?
And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
That guy doesn't sound stable.
Agreed. Scans indicate the source is somewhere in this facility. We should not waste time here.
Welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you, which, by the way, not be long.
Pilot! Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot! Hold your fire, he's SRF. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
System.
Prowler in subjunction 3A. Requesting immediate removal.
Whoops. Let's try that again.
Reinforcements on your six! About time!
Told off for stealing all this gear.
Where am I going, VT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Uh-oh. Wait, have I just got I just got in a bloody circle. So how do I get out of here?
There's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Two BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind.
Miss those collectibles if I can find them. I can actively seek them out.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flower in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
Whoa, what are these things? Hey, that's just silly.
Sequence at 40%. shutdown sequence at 80%. Pump shutdown sequence at 90%.
Yay, 90%.
Supporting fire. Danger close.
Yeah.
There's a Vanguard Titan in here with us. Come, we got him here.
Are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Yeah, keep saying. We'll get her. 50 million miles away, some shit.
To Kane's party, and that's why you're dead. Well, well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bringing a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Stay out of Kane's thermite vessel. It causes heavy damage. Salvo core ready.
Walk away, scrub. Just walk away. Only a matter of time before I rip you out of that cockpit anyway. I can keep going all day and all night. But you...
Well done, pilot. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Thank you very much.
This is Blisk. The IMC have almost sealed the arc. It's time to prepare the Draconis.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
Agreed. End of mission. I guess.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Transferring controls to pilot.
Badass way to get in. Let's have a look. How do you get into the... Is it this one? There's a way of... changing your loadout.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Ooh, what we got here? New time loadout. Oh, it's random.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Sounds like he's afraid of us, BT.
Doubtful. His faction, the Apex Predators, is one of the most ruthless mercenary units in the frontier. They are war criminals.
I'm definitely an idiot. Don't get killed by the scenery either.
Thank you.
forces engage the militia pilot. Firing salvo.
To do that.
Pilot control initiated. Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through.
So what can it do? Box returning fire, vertical takeoff, hover and fires loads of rockets.
The facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Targets.
Another shortcut?
Trust me. Hostile infantry.
Asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper.
They're stealing my Titan. Bastards.